Hello everyone, this is Priya and welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to make this beautiful crochet tissue box. As you can see, it's so colorful and it's very easy to do. So keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the main tutorial, I want to request all of you, if you are new in my channel today, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get my next video update. And if you like my video, give a thumbs up. So let's begin. At first, I will show you all the necessary suppliers for this tissue cover box. I will use cotton yarn and 2.5 mm crochet hook. You can use any kind of yarn with its recommended hook size. I will use 2 button and a yarn needle and a scissor. At first, I will make a magic ring. Magic ring is done. Now I will make 3 chain stitch, 1, 2 and 3. 3 chain stitch. Now I will make 2 double crochet into this magic ring. One double crochet. And 2 double crochet. Now I will make 2 chain stitch, 1. 2 chain stitch. Now I will make 3 double crochet into this magic ring. 1 2 and 3 double crochet. Now I will make 2 chain stitch, 1 2 chain stitch, and now I will make 3 double crochet into this magic ring. 1 2 and 3 double crochet. Now 2 chain stitch, 1 and 2. And now I will make 3 more double crochet into this magic ring. 1 2 and 3 double crochet is done. Now I will make 2 chain stitch, 1 and 2 chain stitch. And now I will pull this yarn. Now I will make 1 slip stitch into the top of the third chain of the first 3 chain of this round. 1 2 3 third chain. Slip stitch is done. Here at first I make a magic ring and then I make 3 chain stitch. This 3 chain stitch is considered as our first double crochet, and then I make 2 double crochet here. So including the first 3 chain, there are 3 double crochets, then chain 2, and then I make 3 double crochet into this magic ring, then chain 2 again. After that I make 3 double crochet into this magic ring, then chain 2, and at last here I make 3 double crochet, then chain 2, and I make 1 slip stitch into the top of the third chain of the first 3 chain of this round. My first round is complete and now I will start the second round. In the beginning of the second round, at first I will make 3 slip stitch, 1 slip stitch, 2 slip stitch and 3 slip stitch. 3 slip stitch is done. Now I will make 3 chain stitch, 1, 2 and 3. 3 chain stitch. Now I will make 2 double crochet here. 1 double crochet and 2 double crochet. Now I will make 2 chain stitch, 1 and 2. And now I will make 3 more double crochet into the same space. 1 double crochet. 2 double crochet 3 double crochet. 3 double crochet is done. Now I will make one chain stitch, and now I will make 3 double crochet, chain 2 and 3 double crochet into this corner. One double crochet, two double crochet, and three double crochet. Three double crochet is done. Now I will make two chain stitch, one and two, two chain stitch. Now I will make three more double crochet into the same corner. One, two, and three. Three double crochet. Now I will make one chain stitch. One chain stitch. One chain stitch is done. Now I will make three double crochet, chain two and three double crochet into this corner. One double crochet, two double crochet, and three double crochet. Three double crochet is done. Now chain two. One, two. Now I will make three more double crochet into the same corner. One, two, and three. Three double crochet. Now I will make one chain stitch. One chain stitch. And now I will make three double crochet, chain two and three double crochet into this corner. One, two, and three. Three double crochet. Now chain two. One, two. Now I will make three more double crochet into the same corner. One, two, and three. Three double crochet. Now I will make one chain stitch. One chain stitch. And now I will make one slip stitch into the top of the third chain of the first three chain of this round. One, two, three, third chain. Slip stitch is done. Second round is complete, and now I will start the third round. In the beginning of the third round, at first I will make three slip stitch. One, two, and three. Three slip stitch. Now I will make three chain stitch. One, two, and three. Three chain stitch is done. Now I will make two more double crochet into this corner. One double crochet and two double crochet. Now chain two, one and two. Now I will make three more double crochet into the same corner. One double crochet, two double crochet, and three double crochet. Now chain one. Chain one is done. Now I will make three double crochet into this chain one space. One double crochet, two double crochet, and three double crochet. Now chain one. Chain one, and now I will make three double crochet, chain two and three double crochet into this corner. One double crochet, two double crochet, and three double crochet. Three double crochet is done. Now chain two. 1, 2. Now I will make 3 more double crochet into the same corner. One, two, and three double crochet. Now chain one, and now I will make 3 double crochet into this chain one space. 1, 2, and 3. 3 double crochet is done. Now chain 1. Now I will make 3 double crochet, chain 2 and 3 double crochet into this corner. 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet and 3 double crochet. 3 double crochet is done. Now I will make 2 chain stitch. 1, 2. Now I will make 3 more double crochet into the same corner. 1, 2, and 3. In the beginning of the third round, at first I make 3 slip stitch here, and then I make 3 chain stitch. This 3 chain stitch is considered as our first double crochet, and then I make 2 double crochet here. So including the first 3 chain, there are 3 double crochets. Then chain 2. After that I make 3 more double crochet into the same corner, then chain 1, and then I make 3 double crochet into this chain 1 space, then chain 1 again. After that I make 3 double crochet, chain 2 and 3 double crochet into this corner, then chain 1, and after that I make 3 double crochet into this chain 1 space, then chain 1 again, and in this corner I make 3 double crochet, chain 2 and 3 double crochet. You have to repeat the same pattern to complete the whole row till the end of this round. I just completed this round till here. Now I will make 1 chain stitch, 1 chain stitch. And now I will make 1 slip stitch into the top of the third chain of the first 3 chain of this round. 1, 2, 3, third chain. Slip stitch is done. Here I make total 3 rounds. You have to follow the same process to increase the row number for a big motif. So I will be back with a big motif. I make a motif here, and in this motif I make total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. In this motif I make total 21 rows. Now I will show you the next step for this tissue cover box. Now I will attach a button here using the yarn needle. Now I will attach another button into this corner. I attached one button here. Now I will attach one more button into this corner. This corner. Now I will attach the button here by the yarn needle. I attached 2 buttons into this corner and this corner. Now I will show you how to fold this motif to make a tissue cover box. At first I will put this tissue box into the middle of this motif like this. Now I will fold this side and this side like this. Now I will fold this side with button. And now I will join the button like this, and now I will join the another side. This side is complete. Now I will join the another side. at first I will fold this button side like this. Now I will attach the button. Now I will attach this side. I joined the motif with this tissue box. My tissue cover box is complete now. If you like my video, please like and share it and leave a comment into the comment box. See you in my next video with a new tutorial. Till then, take care. Bye.